A doll for a doll. That might sound familiar. In the last year, we've seen Gianni Graham grow from a little girl with a dream to a young entrepreneur. Tonight, we continue to tell the story of a Norfolk girl who is going beyond the Barbie.
Is that easier?
Oh, yeah.
Put your hand on your earring. There we go.
It's a photo shoot organized by this doll, Gianni Graham.
See, there you go. Now you're all smiling and it's good.
Today, it's about these earrings.
I think they're pretty, huh?
Metallic gold, shiny green, Barbie pink. Earrings handcrafted by Gianni to help her doll for a doll campaign.
When I use my gift of creativity, something magical starts to happen.
That something magical is a doll donation.
4,722 Barbies.
While most little girls play with Barbies, this girl is giving them away.
She is so cute.
It means a lot.
An idea that, yes, means a lot to little girls.
It's my new Barbie.
The campaign was Gianni's Christmas wish 1 year ago. Since then, she's sent donated Barbies to girls in shelters, foster care, even overseas, to these dolls in Haiti.
The girls that are in the foster homes might think, nobody loves me, I'm not beautiful, I'm not anything. But they actually are, and they have to find that in themselves.
She wraps every Barbie, adds a note with motivational words, and the supplies cost money.
To raise money for my dolls so I can wrap them.
That's why the earrings come in handy. She sells them for about $2 and uses the money to pay for the supplies to package the Barbies.
If I can accomplish such success as a kid, think about what you can do as an adult.
Like this shop owner, Misty.
All women in business and game changers, they've got to start somewhere, and it's young.
If she makes something, then maybe I can make something too.
Her story's gone national, magazines, posters, girls around the world taking notice.
It's good to know that somebody my age looks up to me.
That age? 10 years old, fifth grade, and in the last year, she's come so far.
Long way.
Giving the gift of a doll to some and the gift of inspiration to others.
Believe in yourself, believe in your dreams, believe in your spiritual synergy.
Yeah, she's so cute. She's in the process of creating a 4-week summer program at a dollhouse recreation center to inspire other dolls. Head to wavy.com to learn more.